You can set up your Pebblebee Card Universal Bluetooth tracker with your Android phone in a few steps. Here's how. First, make sure the Google Find Hub app is installed on your Android phone. Open the Google Play Store, search for Find Hub, and make sure the Google's Find Hub app is installed. Now, with your Pebblebee card next to your Android phone, double-press the Pebblebee logo on the front of the card. You should hear a beep. A pop-up should appear on your Android phone. Tap Connect. Review and agree to the terms. After a few seconds, it should now be connected. You can from here open the Find Hub app. The Find Hub app is where you can locate where your Pebblebee card is, ring the device, as well as change settings. To rename the Pebblebee card, tap the Settings icon. Then tap Device Name. Enter a new name for the Bluetooth tracker, then rename. You can also change the icon used by changing the category. Tap Category, then select a new icon. And that's how to set up and connect your Pebblebee card to your Android phone. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like this video. Thanks for watching. Until next time.